Well, the top is so thirsty. So first, I was here we finished the course since the first day. Thanks to Michal and Krisha and Lucas and
Leah.
Leah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. So, Michal, he has such an interesting the way he pronounced things and the way he described things. So first, let's say he start every course with a thing like that. Oh, so everyone, please stand up. Okay. Now we are gonna shout Tantra Workshop. Okay, look at my finger. Okay, we're gonna shout not so loud, okay?
Tantra
Workshop.
Look at my hand, you should look at my fingers, also, when you are angry, there's a puna shouting, you're like... so. on this bullshit, they speak in the Babylon, you know, on this vanilla sex. It's like, it's about the guilt, it's about shame, it's about post-trauma. Here, we are making love and do you know how to do it? We share love. Enough with the puck. let's practice. Okay, so now you take breathe in. And you move your pelvis like this, okay? Tight up this muscle. Hold. And thanks to my beautiful Trisha. That's why we left Europe. Europe is too cold. Then now we live in Copangan. Lot of sun. The worst thing that destroy a connection is coldness. Now come to Copangan. Here you can have some. You can take some. Come to Copangan. We have some little retreats of Tantra. So. Pak. What else? Tomorrow morning.
When do I go to the toilet?
There's no pee break. No pee break. Everyone leave. When you go to pee. When you go to pee. It's time to find your PC muscle.
Can I ask a question?
Yes, what's the question?
I can ask a question.
Yeah. What's the question?
It was a question. Can I ask a question?
Okay. Yeah. So. In Toronto, it's all about the yin yang things. There's male, there's female. We welcome everyone. LGBTQ+. Everyone. If you got male, and you feel like homophobic, that's okay. Go away. The best filter. Male, because male. Colors, man. They need. They need to needy and things like that. Okay. So, pack. Let's make a circle. Let's do the cherry of the top. The hard cherry. What else? Coconut oil. So please, thank you, Mr. You bring a coconut oil. Olive oil is okay. Olive oil, sunflower oil is okay. Any oil is okay, but coconut oil, good for yoni massage. Okay, so tomorrow we have a yoni massage tomorrow, and then under the lingam massage, tomorrow 3 hours about yoni massage. But the next day, maybe half an hour, Yoni Lingam. Much shorter, no much details about the Lingam. No need, a lot of detail. Very, very quick. Fuck. Thank you, everyone.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.